Dhalsim only has two changes, but they're both meaningful buffs to his triggers. For VT1, the carpet now has a hitbox which goes much farther forward. For VT2, you can now cancel Gale to trigger, which lets you get it up safely during the knockdown.